The host is Camden Manson.
And today, on Pronouncing Big Words, we have Tommy Salami. Give him a hand.
Up?
So the first word we have for Tommy is obviously.
Obviously.
Does anyone want to, in the audience want to come up and tell Tommy how to say obviously?
Me.
You, sir, come on up.
Nice job, random stranger.
Dave J. All right,
take a seat.
And then how did
nice
you know that?
Nice stains, buddy.
All right. Yeah.
Now, explain to Tommy how to pronounce obviously. We have is thunder.
Thunder.
Not thunder. Thunder.
Thunder.
Thunder.
Thunder.
Anyone in the audience?
Me.
Anyone?
Me.
Cole, come on up.
Come on, Cole.
Do you think that
I was going to?
So.
Thunder.
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 Whoop whoop.
Not thunder. Thunder.
Thunder.
Thunder.
Yeah, he's saying thunder.
I thought you were
thunder.
You
just said fuck.
Thunder.
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 Was it?
Most difficult one is a basketball player from Greece named Giannis.
Giannis
Antetokounmpo.
Antetokounmpo.
Anyone
can't
in
see
the audience? Yeah, you know how to. Come on up.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Honest. Ante.
Ante.
Ta.
Ta.
Kum.
Kum.
Kum. Kum.
Kum.
Kum.
Antetokounmpo.
Antetokounmpo.
Po. Antetokounmpo.
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 Coming on the show, Tommy.
Thanks,
Tommy. Yeah, hopefully you can remember that. And we will see you next time on Pronouncing Big Words.